Okay, we are here standing outside the High Court in George, just a little bit closer to the action, and I have got quite a few councillors here, Knysna ANC councillors and a few George ANC councillors. They're all supporting no bail.
No release. The process is finished, so we are saying no release. Justice must take its course.
Great. And this is all about the Victor Molosi murder, guys.
Yes.
Show me the placards. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Yes. My name is Ndomi James. I'm a ward councillor in George for ANC.
For the ANC. And you know?
I'm Chorega Teise. The councillor in George.
In councillor in George.
Yes, what I must rot.
I'm Noma Wadulantis Bushman, chief whip in George. What I must rot in jail.
I'm Patricia Pamugele. I'm here for Zolile Waka in jail.
I'm Zanele Peter from 9918.
I'm Nolu Fefe Mbalo from Ward 8, where Victor Molosi belongs. We don't want Velile out of jail, we want him to rot in jail because he's killing our ward councillor, and we love that ward councillor. And we are supporting the Victor Molosi family to not for Velile Waka to come out of jail.
I'm Beauty Nkantu. I'm coming all the way from Knysna to come and support. To the reason we are here, to that we support our councillor. Those people must rot in jail. No bail for them, no bail.
No bail.
I'm Bukega Ngubo. I'm coming from Knysna. I'm white 8. Victor Molosi is my family. So I said no bail for Velile Waka. All of them.
Yes. Oh, wait, tell me what's happening inside there in court. You were there just now.
What happened in court today, the court was moved to Knysna for the 28th of March. They are coming for Knysna on the 28th of March.
All three accused?
Only two
of the accused. That's Waka?
It's Waka and Mawande.
And Mawanda.
Yes, it's Waka and Mawanda Makali.
Okay. And the third accused?
The third accused did not appear. He's still looking for a lawyer. That's what we heard.
Still looking for a lawyer.
He does not have a lawyer, so he's still looking for a lawyer.
Okay. And the two of them are here today.
Yes.
And the pre-trial is finished and they decide on the 28th of March.
Yes.
And that will be in Knysna.
Yes.
Okay. How do you guys feel about that?
No, we want them to rot in jail because they know what they did. We want them to be found guilty, but that's not for us. That's for the judges to judge them. But we are praying that we want justice be done.
You want justice, yes, for Victor Molosi.
Yes.
Thank you, guys.